Let's go on an adventure at Willy Hollow State Park.
Good afternoon. It is a beautiful Friday early evening. It's like 12:40-ish. And we are exploring Willy Hollow State Park today. This section is the Gold Creek Loop of the Huckleberry Trailhead, if I'm not mistaken. I know the sun's behind me. But, and you're always quick to point out those bridges.
Something that grows on trees, and it's soft, and it's a little bit green and red and yellow.
Is it a bud?
Yeah, it is. It grows on trees.
And little tree's trying to grow, ain't it? Mm-hmm. There's only one trail, baby. That's just a runoff.
There's an animal over there.
What kind of animal?
Like this out in the forest, sometimes you run into strange creatures. Here we stumbled upon the Tinnus Bolearis, just sitting in its natural location.
What the heck is that doing there? Malden Creek. So, this whole area is full of this huge bike trail. Supposedly they have some competitions and stuff out here up in these hills. May have to check that out someday. Yeah, there's a couple more up there. Probably good exercise, huh? Pretty cool seat.
Yeah.
You could actually eat here. You see the campers over there in the campground?
Oh, yeah.
What do you think? It's soft?
It's really soft.
Cool. Looks soft. You gonna lay on it and take a nap?
Mm-hmm.
Are you? Okay, we'll see you after a while. Love you. Bye. Starting to bloom, isn't it?
These little things right here, they're probably growing the flowers.
Yep, those little pods that are growing the flowers.
They grow flowers. I'm glad we came across this.
I'm glad we came across it.
Mm-hmm,
it's pretty, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Let me get it closer. I'm guessing this is the dam side of the little lake here. It runs off. It's kind of pretty. It's kind of cool.
neat thing. They got a little picture frame here. You can take a picture and frame it all at the same time. Pretty little waterfall.
The waterfall behind me, you don't have to make the hike to get to it. Right up this way there's a parking lot. You can actually park, looks like maybe 50 yards. You can walk down this little hill. It's very clearly, I mean, you could drive down it. I mean, you can't, but you could. So it's not hard to get down here to the, what are you doing?
Nothing.
It's not hard to get down here to the waterfall if you want to come check it out. Thought I'd pass that along if you're not a hiker.
So here we are at the waterfall. It's just down this trail and to the left.
So that was our day. We had a pretty good time. We did all three trails except for a small section of the Gold Creek Loop. I think we did about 4 miles and a little extra, a little change there. There was a huge section of bike trail we didn't do. We didn't have our bikes with us. We might go check that back out. We're planning on going back and checking out the swimming and the kayaks pretty soon. We thank you for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed it. Y'all get out there and enjoy your state parks.